was restless, nervous, scared to death, and I didn't know what to expect when it happened. We fell in love.
If you're watching on Facebook Live right now, hit that share button for me. I'm gonna get on my Facebook real quick. Share it. Studio 101. There we go. Got three people watching live. Make sure you hit that share button. Share, like, subscribe. We are the Trevor Hewitt Band. We are from Spartanburg, South Carolina. And we are going to play some country music. The first song we're going to do is called Like to Get Down. It's off of our first EP that come out in January. So if you got Spotify, iTunes, anywhere music is sold, go get you a copy of it. Say what I want and I don't give a damn. Was raised up right that old-fashioned way where you word your word and you mean what you say. The golden rule and the holy Bible are just the way of life. Sometimes I still drink whiskey and I raise some hell on a Friday night. I'm good to my woman, treat her like a queen. She's the prettiest thing I've ever seen. I roll one up every now and then. Get back and get high, but that's alright. I'm just a small town country boy and all around nice kind of guy. Yeah, I'm just a good old boy. To get down, yeah.
Yeah, thank you, thank you. Well, while they're changing over guitars, give a shout out to Powerade Zero for quenching my thirst.
Power thirst.
No calories, sugar free. Get it everywhere drinks are sold. I'm just getting over the sickness, so, you know, bear with me. We're going to do another one of my original songs. I've been going to Nashville a lot, so I've been writing as much as possible. And this song is called Jumping Too. If you're in a relationship, you know, a lot of times, you know, your old lady can be crazy, and you can be crazy. And, you know, every now and again, they get on the edge, and they want to jump. And the song's talking that when my wife gets on the edge and she wants to jump, I'm jumping with her. So this is called Jumping Too. Hope you guys enjoy it. It was late Sunday night, and we just had a fight. Everything that I said, already regrets. You said it's alright. We're both crazy in love, and both crazy enough. Yeah, we fuss and we fight, we don't care who is right. We just lie. Make it up. Thank you.
I'm jumping to.
That was going to be on the new EP coming out. We will be here in the studio at Studio 101 in next month in November. So be on the lookout for that. We're hoping to get that out beginning of the year, and that's our hope for that. I had the joys and pleasures of traveling around with a band called the Marshall Tucker Band a couple years back, and had many, many, many good memories with those guys. And one of my favorite memories with them is going out in the middle of the ocean, heading to Mexico on a Rock Legends cruise. And Doug Gray told me, he said, man, you're going to sing the whole entire set because I'm not feeling good. And I was like, you got to be kidding me, Doug. Seriously? He was like, yeah, I am kidding. But I do want you to come up there and sing all the songs with us. So I had the joys and pleasures of going up there. And this is the first song I ever got to sing with Marshall Tucker. It's called This Old Cowboy. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah.
pick one out. Yeah, I don't believe there'd be one in the whole dang bunch. Oh, I'd give a hoot about. No, I don't want you to think you're the first one. Leave me out here on my own. No, no, yeah. This ain't gonna be the first time. So cowboy, spend a night alone. One more time, Zach.
Any comments? Anybody say anything? Oh man, that's terrible.
We suck.
Just one thumbs
Jenny,
up.
Hold is that my mom?
Is Jenny his mom? Jenny Ecker? Hello, Jenny.
Hi, mom. I love you so much.
Karen Eggers? Yeah, that's our buddy. We met her on the Rock Legends cruise. Let me tell you a funny story about Karen real quick. She's a good friend of ours. The very first cruise we ever went on, you know, it was my first time ever being around, you know, superstars like, you know, Doug Gray and the Marshall Tucker Band. And I heard somebody saying, Trevor, Trevor. And I'm like, okay, there's no way they're calling my name. You know, this is my first time here. There's no way, no way. Kept hearing it, Trevor, Trevor. I turn around, and it's Karen Egger. And I'm like, is she really hollering my name? So I walk over there, and I'm, hey, how are you? She's like, I'm a fan, and I've been coming, and I'm like, oh my God, and, you know, I'm not used to having fans, so I gave her a hug around her neck, gave her a Trevor Hewitt Band T-shirt, and I'm like, we're friends now. And ever since then, we've been friends on Facebook. I send her shirts, koozies, all kinds of good stuff. But Karen, she's all the way down in Texas. Y'all be
the
safe.
Best and happy birthdays.
Hurricane
you.
Michael is on the way, so y'all be careful down there. We're gonna do another original song. This song is called "It Is What It Is." I know. I wrote this a while back with a couple buddies, and it's a really good song, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Down on that ocean floor.
quit calling me over and over. Not sure what you're even calling me for. Because you did this to yourself. Yeah, you broke up on me. Said it is what it is. A good time was in my reach. Gonna be alright. On this summer night. I just need some time with me. Said I got fear in hand. My feet are in the sand. About as happy as a man can be. Play a song of that.
It is what it is. Make sure you get that on Spotify, iTunes, everywhere music is sold. The link is in the comments, so make sure you check that out. Show me some love. Spread it out there. We actually are off this week. Tomorrow, I'm going to be the first person. I know this might be a little early, and, you know, my wife's birthday is tomorrow, so I'm super, super excited about her birthday tomorrow. She will be 29 for the rest of her life is what she told me. So, Leslie, if you're watching, we're going to sing happy birthday to you, all right? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to the prettiest girl in the world. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, pretty lady. She's sitting there with our niece right now hanging out, so I hope they're watching. If you are, love you. We're going to let Presley sing him one, all right? I like this one. It's one of my favorite songs we do.
more time, please, eh?
Make some noise for Presley out in Facebook land. Woo!
What do you say? I don't know. Next time I see him, I'm going to ask him who the hairless guitar player is.
Burn, sir.
Just kidding. I love you, man.
One. Back at you.
Oh, wait. Sorry.
I'll tell you, crazy day today. My little girl got in a car, and she was crying. And we, you know, she's been getting in, not in trouble, but, like, not doing a lot of the stuff that her teacher's been asking her to do and stuff like that. And we couldn't figure out what was wrong. We kept asking her, baby, what's wrong? She got her first broken heart today. So her little boyfriend broke up with her. So, and he wasn't mean about it. He wasn't. I see Preston over here looking mad like he's about to kick somebody in the face.
Where's this punk at?
But he wasn't mean. I think they just didn't get to see each other a lot. And but it was just so sad to see her just cry and, you know, say, Daddy, you know, it really hurt my feelings that they told me he didn't want to be my boyfriend no more. But a song that Toy Caldwell wrote called Midnight Promises, he wrote it for his daughters, saying, you know, midnight promises don't mean nothing. That's what I want to, you know, this song I'm going to dedicate to my little girl. Midnight promises don't be nothing. So you're going to find you a man, a good man one day. She's still young. So we're going to sing this song for her. Thank you.
just think it over. Never ask yourself why. Midnight promises don't mean a thing, especially in the early morning light. I said now, midnight promises won't make the church bells ring. Midnight
these bad boys tuned up. I think I went out of tune right there. Yep. Go ahead. Chris Hu. Well, that, what do y'all say, yeah?
No.
Okay, the question is again, say it one more time. Is it harder to perform on Facebook Live that we don't have a crowd? What do you think?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
Brandon?
I think no.
Brandon says no. Zach? I mean, it don't really bother me.
You produce your own energy.
So good. Everything's
Yeah, I can hear everything perfect, so I'm hearing every, if I hit a sour note, it's definitely heard. But I hadn't picked this thing up in about a year. Our other guitar player, he is out of town with work. He is, I think, in Chicago or Atlanta one. So he's usually shredding, so it's usually not me having to do this. So be patient with me. I don't claim to be a lead guitar picker, but.
He's doing fine. Y'all give him a hand.
Yeah. Yeah, let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen. Virtual. One of my favorite, when I first heard Chris Stapleton, you know I'm a big Stapleton fan, and we're going to do a Stapleton song. I put this cover out on YouTube, and I think it got around 50 or 60,000 views in just a couple days. One of my favorite songs that he sings, he didn't write it, but he sings it, is called Tennessee Whiskey. So we're going to do that song for you. I'm going to introduce the band members real quick while we are picking through this song. From my newest member to my oldest. On my right, probably your left, from Greenville, South Carolina, Mr. Zach Bolton. Play on something, Zach. On the drums, from Greenville, South Carolina, he is the wildest man I know, one of the best drummers I know, one of the best guys I know in the world, Mr. Brandon Gallagher. Play on something, Brandon. Ha ha. left, you're right, one of my best friends in the world. He served in the Marine Corps overseas 3 times. He's a bad mamma jamma. From Spartanburg, South Carolina, Mr. Presley Bright. I'm Trevor Hewitt, and we are from Spartanburg, South Carolina. We hope you enjoy a little Tennessee whiskey.
Yeah.
little Tennessee whiskey for you. Make sure I'm still good on my tuning. These strings, like I said, haven't been played in a while, so let's make sure we're good. We do another original for you, and then we got one more cover, and then we're going to call it a night. Thank you all again for hanging out with us if you're still online. Anybody still on there commenting, B-Rad? How many people? How many people we got watching? About 10, 15?
Three.
Hey, that's what's up.
11, 10,
1, that's good. All right, well, we're going to do my song, Stay. Yeah, your name. All right. This morning, and you weren't here. I dreamed about you, and that dream was so clear. I'm tired of playing around, 'cause you're all I need, and I don't care about any other fish. Because your smile drives me wild, I wanna see it every day. And when I'm with you, girl, you make everything feel okay. I want you to stay right here with me. I'll be your Prince Charming, baby. Try. I wanna be that man and wipe the tears from your eyes. So here I am kneeling, I'm down on one knee. Want you to make me an honest man. Will you marry me? Because your smile drives me wild. You understand. Get that everywhere music is sold. iTunes, Spotify, all those good places. Make sure you get on there and follow Studio 101. Thanks to Brad for having us out here, man. I appreciate it. We're going to play one more. Usually we end our show every time. If you ever come and seen us, we end our show with Can't You See by the Marshall Tucker Band. That's the very first song I ever learned how to play on the guitar. And it's probably one of my favorite songs still to this day as a grown man. So, yeah. Oh, Logan on our softball team. Her birthday is tomorrow as well. Happy birthday, Logan.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Logan.
Hope it's a good one, sweetheart. Thank you all for watching. God bless you.